Hey guys, welcome back. So today we're gonna replace this with this. Mounts on the piddle hinge. For those of you that don't know, it goes like that so they can pull these trailers. And they definitely wear out. Just a simple gouge it off with the plasma, put that on there, weld a new one on. So these new ones, they stick out just a little bit. So what I've been doing is just welding the top and the bottom. Just tap those in with a hammer and it seems to be working pretty good. They really make these tubes pretty thin. It looks like a 120 wall or 1/8 inch, maybe thinner. I mean, it drags that big old trailer around. I mean, you got your safety cable there, but man, those are really thin. So we're just gonna weld that on. We're gonna be using the Miller 220 AC/DC, just regular hard wire, ER70S6 wire, 035. Yeah, just it's a pretty basic repair. Well, there you go. Just gotta repeat that process 5 more times. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.